Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It is your queen, divine mother, goddess Yemaya, your intuitive guide, and I am coming back with you all with a new reading for today. Today is Tuesday, August 31st. We made it through a new month. Congratulations to everybody who was strong enough to do so without losing their cool too much. We all have our good and bad days. That is a part of this life that we live here, but hopefully you guys have been coping and managing very well. So aside from that, we're going to be doing sun, moon, and rising sign in Aries. If I haven't said that already, we have a mature man here. This man is deep in thought right now. He is currently reflecting on a lot of things that's taking place in his life, as well as setbacks that he's had to incur or inherit. A lot of things he have been working on, they haven't been coming to pass as fast as he would like, but things are starting to turn around. Never mind what he had to go through. Of course, we all have our setbacks, as I was mentioning earlier. But now things are starting to speed up for him. He was thinking about going somewhere, and now he's finally came to his conclusion of where he liked to go. And he is very decisive about where he wants to go. He has a specific place he would like to visit. And it does not entail anyone from his past, as well as anyone that he was dating. He is doing this trip by his lonesome. He is taking a single trip by himself because he is older in age, where he is done dealing with women at this time and their drama. He may be looking to, you know, just hang out with someone, spend some time, you know, chat, or he's now looking to date. He's actually looking to marry if he is single. Sudden wealth. This older man had money, or has money coming to him, or this wise man really soon. This could also be someone that is a boss. He could have been expecting a message about it, but never got it. But the gift did come in. It did end up coming. He was wondering about it, wondering, you know, when would this specific gift take place, when would it actually end up coming in. He could have been expecting it. And although it was not unexpected income, it was not something that he didn't know was not coming. It was something he was looking forward to, and it's because he was looking to gift it to this privileged lady. This privileged lady could be his daughter. It does not have to be romantic. This privileged lady could also, this could be another scenario where this privileged lady is on her way to him, and she is coming to visit unexpectedly out of the blue. This could be her dad. She could miss him very dearly. She could have been away, gone on excursions, as well as, you know, studying abroad, or she could have just have moved away with someone that she could have recently gotten married to. And now she's coming back to visit her dad because he and her mom is separated. Her mom could have passed away a few years back, or her situation could also be that her mom and her dad is separated, and they have been for a while, but she loves her dad. He's a big part of the reason why she was able to get through school and, you know, go to a lot of places in the world. Her dad could be someone who's very experienced with taking excursions and going around the world. And so he could have told her and showed her pictures, as well as taking her to these places. Yes, she's someone who has experienced a lot of things in her life, especially for a younger age. She could be no more between 21 to 32. A main male. She could have been dating someone, and she is bringing this man to meet her dad. Her dad is hoping to meet a man. If he was to meet one, he could not be expecting this because this visit is unexpected and it's coming really fast. She is on her way. She could literally be on the plane right now and have just gotten off today and just be like pulling up to the house really, really soon. Went to go and get a rental car, and actually is coming by. She has, like I said, she did not have to live a life of hardships. She actually had everything well put together since she was a child because of her father. This man that she's dating, however, he is not a wealthy man, this main male. He is someone who does not come from this type of lifestyle or background, and her dad might have something to say because she didn't come from poverty. And he wants the best for her baby, his baby. She got a gift, and that was a gift of proposal. She's the main female. They are getting married, and her dad does not know about it, or they could have went and gotten married, and her dad is not going to be happy about this, especially because they come from two walks of life when it comes to economic backgrounds, and he could be really big on that, especially pertaining to the people that he deals with. He wants to see his daughter stand in her life as far as her birthright of getting the best. Yes, this man is not a wealthy man. It's coming up as reverse. This is a man who had a lot of hardships in his life, but he's a hard worker and he's very smart. He does have a lot coming to him, but it's just not coming soon. Her dad cannot wish for them to be together. This could be something that is going to really upset him when he finds out about it. This male could have also been someone that was a troublemaker in his past. He could have a record, or he doesn't have to necessarily have a record, but he could have a bad rap sheet when it comes to being well known in the community. This is definitely not someone that he would like for his daughter to date. Yes, this is causing despair for him. He is going to be very, very upset when he finds out about this news. This is not going to be good news to him at all. This could lead to him passing away. Wow, this could break his heart, literally make him have a heart attack. Whoever this male is, he does not have a good rapport with her dad. Especially from the past, they could have met before. This could have been someone, this could be someone that is her childhood friend or something that you know, she knew from church or something like that. His grandparents could have been a part of the church, but they were just more so like volunteers, not really, you know, of significance in his, you know, book adjudication. He could feel like this marriage isn't legit, or this proposal. He does not respect this man. He does not feel like this man is someone worthy of his daughter. They are definitely on their way with this pathway card. There's nothing the dad can do about this. He is going to be highly upset when he finds out about it. He's going to be highly upset that the rest of the family knew about it and not him. Everyone could have known before him with this community card, the family, everyone. But this woman, she knows how her dad is, and so she didn't want to disappoint him. She felt like she had to just go and do what she was going to do in regards to this marriage or, you know, proposal. They could have went and got married suddenly without thinking about it. Like, she suddenly just like was like, yes, I love you. I'm gonna do it. I don't care if you don't have anything. I'm just still gonna be here for you. She's like a ride or die, though. Little does daddy know, he raised his daughter right, but he's just old school and stuck in his ways from, you know, the way he was raised up. He could have been a part of a family that inherited money as well. Could have got passed down a factory, you know, a bunch of businesses, warehouses, and things like that. Have a huge family name in the community. But this male that she's dating, he does not have a job. He could be someone who's aspiring to do something more with his life, and it doesn't pertain to working for someone else. He could be like an entrepreneur, and it's taking a little bit of time for him to get started with this, and she's just like supporting this man and all of his aspirations. This is going to be very bothersome. He's going to be really upset that he did not hear anything about this, and everyone in the community knew about this. Everyone knew about this. Even the, you know, her brothers and things like that, if she comes from a family of, you know, more than one child. But this could have been his favorite child. especially because she's someone who was very studious too. She reminds him a lot of himself when he was younger. But this male, his family knew about it, just not him, just not the father. This man is not a wealthy man. And she does not come from poverty. Everyone's not concerned. No one's concerned about the situation. Everyone could think that they're perfect together or meant to be together. But the dad, he's going to be really upset that they got proposed and got married and that they went and did this without him. They could have moved in together and everything. He had no knowledge of this. They ended up, you know, this man ended up becoming wealthy because of his daughter being a privileged woman. He's going to be really upset because this man has no work. He has no job. And that's going to cause him to pass a lot of judgment. They could have also ended up having a child. And then the way that they got married, the way that they got married was like at a courthouse. It was like not traditional at all. And that is not the way that that is supposed to happen for a privileged lady. Everything that she did was unorthodox compared to how their family did it. He did not find out about this and it could have pissed him off. He could also be ready to put the son into prison, the son-in-law, because he could say that he's trying to rob his daughter, that he's not a hard worker, but he is actually a hard worker. It's just taking him a little bit of time to get started. Does not want them to get married. He is not looking forward to hearing about this information. He's not going to be. He's going to be highly upset. That is crazy. But that is what I have for you, Aries, at this time. Please do like and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. I'll be having more readings today that'll be posted. My Wi-Fi is a little bit slower today. There's some construction work going on around here. But I will be sure to get everything posted. So please be on the lookout for that by subscribing to my channel. And you will be updated every time that I post. I look forward in talking to you all really soon. I hope that you stay positive, fulfilled, and purposeful on purpose. I'll see you later. Bye.